smart and a little childish. That's me. Settled now in Gurgaon, I truly feel that I don't just represent one state, but I represent our country, India. Reason? I am privileged to be the daughter and daughter-in-law of army officers. I am a software engineer by profession, and I have a working experience of 7 years. I have lived and studied and worked across the country. I aspire to set up a brand name for myself in the fashion industry. And for that, I believe Mrs. India is my platform. Not just the platform to achieve this dream, but to dream even bigger and higher. I'm a very positive person, and I believe that if one's outlook is positive, then anything and everything can be achieved in your life. I always aspired for my voice to be heard and that I could make a difference. And Mrs. India is helping me do that. I would like to thank and show my gratitude to the founders and the directors of Mrs. India and Dipali Ma'am for giving me an opportunity of lifetime. To sum, I would like to quote a very inspirational thought by Coco Chanel. To be irreplaceable, one must always be different.